Good morning friends, today we are going to see about the SSB interview. SSB stands for Service Selection Board. This exam is conducted after qualifying the written NDA exam by the SSB board. This exam is conducted for 5 days or all about 1 week at different places all across India. Let us see where are the different centers for SSB exam. These 4 centers are for Indian Army SSB, that is Allahabad, Bhopal, Bangalore and Kapurthala. These are the 4 centers where Indian Army SSB is conducted. Next comes Indian Navy or Indian Naval SSB. These are the 4 centers. First is Bangalore, Bhopal, Kolkata and Visakhapatnam. Friends, these are the 4 important centers for the SSB selection in the Navy. I have visited from this Bangalore. Then last comes Indian Air Force SSB. These are the 4 SSB centers where SSB interview exam is conducted for the 900 marks. First is Dehradun, then Mysore, Gandhinagar and Varanasi. Friends, as per your choice of selection while applying online for the exam NDA or any other CDS or like that, if you are opting for Army, then you will be called here for Army SSB. If your first option is for the Navy, then you will be called here. And if your first option is Indian Air Force, then you will be called here. Friends, let us see more about Air Force SSB. Friends, this Service Selection Board exam selection schedule for the officers in the Indian Air Force is 4 types. First is flying branch, then technical branch, ground duty branch and short service commission. Friends, in flying branch, that is for becoming the pilot in Indian Air Force, these are the 4 modes of entry level. That is first NDA that we are discussing presently. Then next is CDRC and NCC special branch entry and short service commission. Friends, if you qualify this SSB for the Air Force, then you are going for the PABT. You have to qualify this also. Friends, let us see about the technical branch. Here, entry, direct entry is there for the technical branch and university entry is also there. 2 entries are there for the technical officer branch. Friends, for the ground duty and for the branches of admin, account, logistic, meteorological and education officers also required in the Indian Air Force, Indian Army, Indian Navy. And lastly, SSC short service commission, it is for the short duration. You can subsequently renew it. That is for the admin, ATC and fighter controller. Gentlemen, last year NDA exam conducted, NDA 1 and NDA 2. For that, SSB topper, that is All India Ranking, it is called Air 1, has secured 423 marks. And for NDA 2, 497 out of 900 marks he has secured as an All India Ranking first. And same written for written 2020, India 1, 580 marks out of 900 and 619 out of 900. Gentlemen, if you have opted for the Army this time, especially girls cadets, then you must score all about 350 score in the written, then you will be qualifying for the SSB interview. Friends, if you are opting for the naval officer, then you must score 370 to 380 score out of 900 in written exam. Then you will be asked for the interview. SS Ventrue, and for the Air Force becoming pilot or officer, you must score 430 to 450, then only you will be eligible for getting interview call for the SSV. Friends, this is the statistical data. Last year, in 2021, last time for the India 1, shortlisted first 8,207 candidates were shortlisted and they were intimated for the SSV interview. So, this is the all about SSV. Next episode, we will see in detail.